this film, there's a meta-reality that is speaking all the time, kind of a exploration of our own things and almost like a therapy.
The Birdman character, to incorporate him into it, to actually see him and see that it was a legitimate thing. This was not some silly, dumb, this was a gigantic franchise probably, you know? This was a big thing.
Birdman.
It's not a cartoon, it's a superhero suit from the era that this character would actually do it, and we had some of the best people in the world help us create that character so that it would realistically portray what a movie character of that era would look like.
Do these go on first?
No, those would go on last, but they can't put them
on. We've never done it before, yeah. We can try.
Yeah. Really, you've not put this on anyone?
Never.
How about on a mannequin or something?
Yeah, it's been on a mannequin. In fact, it was built on the mannequin.
The mannequin from the Batman.
Yeah.
Really?
Yes, your body form.
You see how it goes on?
You can't not look at the casting of Michael Keaton as a former superhero. You almost don't understand why he did it, but then you understand why couldn't he do it.
You know they used the mannequin?
Yeah.
From my body from Batman.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. And it's still fits.
Like, it still fits.
To get it out a little bit for him to rest is a lot of shit, or he can just...
No, it's not that big a deal.
I talked to Alejandro about it before it all. I said, well, who's gonna... And he just went, Keaton. And I was like, oh my God. Really, you know? And he said, yeah. I said, and you're sure, like, that's not your hope, but you don't know. And he goes, no, it's him or I'm not doing the film.
It's bizarre how your eyes pop, right?
Fantastic.
Yeah.
This movie made me remember, this is the kind of thing I want to do. When you're in that company of a guy like Alejandro.
The stunt jumps, and then the camera keeps going, and we just go like this.
Once that ship leaves the harbor, there ain't no coming back, and you don't want to come back. And it gets scary. Waves get big and the storms come in and you don't know exactly where you're going, but he always knew where he was going.
Ready? Action.
For me, the project begins and ends with the filmmaker, so this is to me all about working with Alejandro Gonzalez and Iñárritu.
Alejandro, we wanted to do a really innovative, artistic endeavor. And this is a guy who is always gonna try and find the next thing. He's got a relentlessly curious and investigative and artistic mind. That's just part of his DNA.
Alejandro's one of the most audacious and crazily brilliant and inspired filmmakers working today, I think, in his passion for picking apart things that nobody else is looking at and going, there's a story in this.
I've never met a director that is so tuned in to his actors that he is able to tell you when you got into your head.
He's just so smart. He's someone that you can easily trust. I think he's just got brilliant instincts.
Beautiful, yeah.